was thinking of pieces with weird titles. I immediately thought of this one. I've done this one in a couple of times before. 221B Baker Street. Who knows what that's a reference to? It's somebody's address. Sherlock Holmes. Yes, 221B Baker Street is Sherlock Holmes. Now, I've never read Sherlock Holmes books, and I really wasn't familiar with the movie, so when I saw the title, I went, huh? So I had to look in where it tells about the piece, and I read about it, and went, oh, Sherlock Holmes. Well, that would be an interesting piece, and it is. It's a lot of fun. Sherlock Holmes played the violin, so it's kind of appropriate to write a string piece about a detective, the investigator that plays the violin. So it starts off, it's in his study, he's deep in thought, thinking about his next case, maybe playing violin a little, maybe just a nice, very calm, and then in comes jovial Dr. Watson, and he's just coming in and having a great time, and it just, you kind of feel like it's a waltz, and he's just having a grand old time. And so everything's going along fine until Professor Moriarty shows up, and you can tell in the music, all of a sudden, the villain has arrived, and there's this intensity, and it goes into a minor key, and there's this, you know, back and forth, and then it calms down. Obviously, Sherlock Holmes has solved the case, and he's back in his study, relaxing with his pipe and his violin. So, 221B Baker Street.